I think I missed the world here. Yeah. I missed a single gem in here. Single gem in here, and then one back of magic crafters. Also, since I got the skill point and immediately went into cutscene, I have no idea what it said I got for getting the last skill point. I know I got concept art at some point, but unless there's more concept art, God, it was just that. God, that's dizzying. It's literally that one. I never went in there. Coming through. Completely missed this place. Ran right past it far too much. Mm. It kind of looked like they just made that guy. I caught a quick glimpse of it. It was like, you know, the haunted armors. I thought I saw him suddenly grow. It was a quick glimpse, so maybe I just missaw. Jarvis.
Welcome to Wizard Peak. This is my favorite supercharged spot. Use it to bash those wizards.
You know, in all the different Spyro games they've made, they've never made one where Spyro ever, like, grows up. And is like, hey, bipedal. Imagine that would be divisive. I'm just surprised they didn't do so all the same. You know, when has something being divisive ever stopped the game devs? Could have heard something. Hexus.
Well done, Spyro. Thank you for releasing me.
Annoying, I got so close to getting three in a row. Okay. Lucas.
Listen carefully, Spyro. There's a secret area in the artisan's home world near the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan's home world? Waterfall. Sounds good.
Ooh, way ahead of you. Okay, got a ramp. One, two. Damn it. It seemed before like you could stack supercharges. Egg hunt. All eggs found. Still shy a fair number of gems. Yes, it's over here. Oh, nice. Have to jump earlier. I was kind of hoping I could stack a few speed boosts, but there really isn't the angling for it. At least, as far as I'm understanding, you can do that. I think I need to jump at the start of the body of water. Didn't quite work out, but that's fine. I do see Dasledge over there, but there doesn't seem to be any way to actually launch myself at it. Funk. Oh, good. Okay. I think my issue was jumping too early. Level 100% complete. Next, magic crafters. Invincibility frames. Okay, that should be that. I'm in the money. I looked away initially. Gnasty's loot. I know, for some reason I'd love if we could go to the room Gnasty's in at the start and just flame a few things in it. That'd appeal to me on some level. Yep. Pop in. Jesus. Part 1 and 2 of the Dark Area have been unlocked. Yeah, so there's the second half I can see now. Artisan Dragons Delbin and Gavin. Artisan Dragons Nestor and Tor. Peacekeepers Dragons Torondo and Boris. Peacekeeper Dragons Magnus and Conan. Xander and Jarvis. It's an interesting Conan's design. Keep thinking Don Quixote. Lucas and Eldred. Capron and Bubba, Damon and Zeke, Capano and Ravillo, Unka and Mudada, and that's it. Why do I even start here? Oh, I can just fly? Alright then. I know he was flying in that one cinematic, but that's cinematic powers. Okay, he's very restricted with his flying. Can't fly much off the ground. I was gonna ruin my fun. Oh, there we go. There we go. But everything's flashing for my eyes. Fun. This things that have happened and haven't happened. It's very frustrating. Okay, there's tons of fireworks all over the place. Okay, this lava tunnel just reminds me of Jack and Daxter. The first one, you had to do some, like, to get out of the first village, you had to do a race across lava, hitting balloons to get coolant. There's an achievement if you set off enough fireworks within a rate of time. Fire snake. Okay, I didn't do it fast enough. I don't think this is level for it anyway. I think it's back at the swamp. There's three really close together. I think there's where you do it. It's like three within 11 seconds. Okay, it's not quite his room, but it's still got his posters and tons of love heart letters for himself. Gowage is the power to turn dragons to crystal. Patience is for dragons. Imagination rhymes with devastation. Teamwork is for Gnorcs who can't do it themselves. Confidence. There's nothing standing between you and your goal, but a little tiny purple dragon. Magnificent. Hoarder. 100% level complete.
Defeated Gnasty Gnorc, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Gnasty Gnorc and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Gnasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again.
It just keeps happening. The adventure continues, but not really. Let me in. Nope, can't fight here. Let me in. It annoys me. Boo hiss. Hiss. 120%, baby! Woohoo! I was not expecting to be able to get that quite so easily. Like, my god. I never do this well on these games. Till next time, folks. Love and peace, baby. I hope you've enjoyed.